thing left to get. A power cell. This is where we find it.
So this is chapter 11, and Pigsy is showing his jealous side a little bit. I'm just gonna get this, since it's right there in the open. But yeah. Monkey is not exactly in love with Trip, but Pigsy obviously is. And I am worried about this place.
Now this place is swarming with mechs. I'll cover you guys from up here.
There they are! Take cover! That one!
I see a lot of stun and plasma, so...
That's two!
Oh, crap.
Better than you, monkey.
Oh, crap.
Another one down.
Shoot. Who's calling for reinforcements? Oh, dang it. Crap. I'm dead. I definitely need to get some stun and stuff. I wish I knew where they were. It'd be helpful.
Boom! Headshot! That's five! Oh man, I'm on fire! How many you got, monkey?
Okay, I see them. Go back, monkey, go back.
Did you see that, Trip? Did you see that?
Pixie, you don't shut up, I'm switching sides.
Ah, dang it.
How did I get this good?
This ain't a competition.
Spoken like a total loser. Right, Trip?
I have no idea where any of them are anymore. Shoot. You know, whatever happened to having my back, dude? God.
That's the last of them. Let's go.
More mechs. Don't worry. I'll pigsify them.
The hell is he talking about?
Thanks a lot, dude. Oh my god. I hate this kid. Okay, who's calling for reinforcements? Come on. Show up. Right. I need more of this crap. No, stop! Shoot! I'm dead. Damn.
More mechs! Don't worry, I'll fix it!
What the hell is he talking about?
So I keep dying here, and... and it's because Pigsy is a fucking asshole. God, I don't know where these things are coming from. Boo. God. All right. I guess I should have been doing that the whole time, huh? Yeah, this guy is getting on my last nerve. He is such an asshole. But yeah, I just needed to get Trip to, do her thing. And then, yeah. I thought she was in danger. That's the whole reason why I didn't use her, because I thought that it would kill her. But that wasn't the case, and she did a pretty dang good job.
Hey. Hey, what? What'd you do?
The power must have shorted.
How do we get out of here?
I don't know. Wow, it's dark in here. Doesn't smell too good either.
Wasn't me. Yeah, allow me. Here's a breath of fresh air.
Oh, shut up.
I've never been here before. It makes me a little jumpy.
And how do you know that there's a power cell here?
Flown over it plenty of times.
There's that thing flying around again.
Look at this place. I wonder why this place freaks him out.
I don't know.
I wonder what's up here.
Thank you.
another mask. Awesome. So where am I supposed to go? Okay, this way. And over there, I guess.
Come on, nearly there. So, Monkey, let me ask you a question.
Yeah.
Do you use a lot of hair product?
What?
I was wondering about his hair, too. You know, if this is post-apocalyptic, where does he get his hair gel? And if he's supposed to be in the wild, too, like, some pretty...
Mech's up ahead.
Okay, let me deal with this.
This looks like a good spot. Okay, when you're ready, Monkey.
Always ready, Pigsy.
Except right now. I'm not a big fan of this jealous pig.
Hey, Trip. Do you ever get the feeling that destiny holds you in the palm of its hand?
Yeah, sometimes.
Well, it's not destiny. It's a huge mech! Come on, we're nearly there.
A huge mech that I'm gonna have to fight. Oh man.
Do you know what an ice cream is?
No.
Cause you appear to have ice cream stuck on your head.
God. I feel like I'm about to die a bunch. A bunch. And if I do, I'll cut out a lot of the deaths. Because I know this isn't why you guys want to watch. I mean, if it's humorous, then I'm glad, but... you know, it gets pretty redundant after a while. Oh, man.
So, that's the power cell we need.
Lucky. Having one just sitting there. So I should just go and get it, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, one thing, Monkey.
What?
Watch out for the rhino.
The rhino? Shit, what the hell is that?
Okay, I have no idea.
Don't worry.
How'll you ever get out of this mess?
mess alive, Pixie. I am gonna be making bacon! Screw yourself, you fat freak!
No, monkey! I'm being serious! Shoot the bombs when I make
them! Oh my god.
Okay, okay, but just so you know, this doesn't even come close to making us even!
Shoot! I have no idea where he is, so... It'd be nice if the camera would, like, just stay on him. Ah, Jesus. I'm just kind of, like, going around and around because... And, yeah. Letting my health refuel a little bit. Shoot. Oh my god. Oh my god. Crap. Crap. I'm just gonna refuel here because there's just no way. Nah. I'll wait for him to throw another bomb. Shoot. Jesus. See, that would have been the perfect time, too.
need something bigger.
Then do it.
Hey, monkey, get into attack this burner.
Crap. Gotta get him to attack this stupid thing. Ah, man. You know, I thought the bombs were doing just fine. Oh, there we go. Dang it. I'm really quiet for this one because I'm focusing. I don't know how. I do not know how. Oh. Get up. Get up, monkey. God damn.
That doesn't look too too stable.
We're just friends. I know what that means. It means she's had her head turned by a monkey.
Don't know what you're talking about. And if you had any sense, you wouldn't be trying to hit on a girl who has just lost her father.
So that's your game, huh? The shoulder to cry on.
You're crazy.
Crazy like a fox.
No! No! Like a pig!
Another chase scene. I'm coming. Shoot. I was doing really good on this too, a lot better than that one with the mines with the dog. But this is very deceptive. Oh my gosh. Oh, I thought I fell again. There we go.
Teenage girl gonna take on the might of the slavers and win.